now know the name of the man who was shot and killed at a busy Sacramento shopping center last night. 53-year-old Walter Gibson was shot in the Home Depot parking lot in the Natomas marketplace at around 8:30 last night. Several cars were seen speeding away from the scene after that shooting. No one has been arrested. Right now, investigators believe the murder was linked to marijuana, and they don't think this was a random shooting.